The defense secretary says Qassem Soleimani was no friend of the UK or our allies and criticized Iran's record on human rights. The US is open to discussions but is just as prepared to deliver a forceful response if Iran hits back after the killing of General Soleimani, the US defense secretary has said. Mark Esper has told a news conference, "We're seeking a diplomatic solution, but first this will require Iran to de-escalate. It will require the regime to come to the table with the goal of preventing further bloodshed and it will require them to cease their malign activities throughout the region." He added, "We are open to having this discussion but we are just as prepared to deliver a forceful response to defend our interests." And he said, "The American people should know that their safety is in the hands of the strongest, most capable military in the world." Pointing the finger at Iran, he said, "We're not the ones who have escalated this," adding, "It's been Iran and its proxies, we reached the point where we had to act in self-defense. The ball is in their court, what they do next will be..."